closer than usual, but I think the red's picking up on the camera, so. I know there's times where I mention that and you can't really see it. Thank you again for showing up. Looking good. Hovering. At the end of today's premiere, that last video where I took a little video of my brother and then the object. Second one pulled up right next to it, and then they both took off. Really cool. Check it out if you haven't seen it. It looks like it's going further back a bit. Like 5:45, I believe. Maybe 15 till 6 p.m. Wednesday, November 1st, 2023. Got a bit of a breeze going. It's a pretty warm day. It hit 85. Pretty clear skies. As far as spraying, but it is, as always, bad air quality, you know. So I'm just gonna keep going out that way. Cool little clip there. Let's check really quick for anything else. Sun setting. Let's see, 5:44. About to be 5:45. I don't see anything else, but yeah, another active day. All right, got one here, and I just stopped the clip of the hawk. You're gonna see I posted a video of a hawk eating another bird. Literally just stopped the video, turned around, and this was here. There was nothing up here earlier because I was just looking. I noticed feathers starting to fly in front of me, from behind me. And Tony Hawk was tearing up a bird there. And I turned around, now this is up here. Like slowly, like tumbling. At least I think it looks like it. Uploading right now too, all from today. This will be separate. See how I got long there? Wow. Like charged up. Now it seems to be moving south. slowly to the southwest. We got a really cool clip earlier, so check out the premiere. At the end of that clip, one of these objects, I'm gonna zoom out.
The sun's hitting the screen. One of the objects I'm focused on, and another one pulls up. And it's been several times that they do that. I mean, they do it all the time with the flybys, but this one, I mean, it didn't fly by. It literally like rolled right into the scene. And I love when they do that. It's just awesome. So epic video there. All right, peace out.